Okay, so you have some weird chord. Now let's find out what is it. Select the MIDI part, then MIDI, score editor, and then here it will show you the chord under the cursor. I'm moving it, and so this my weird chord is this one.